long time for Maximilian to show his face. It's now or never.
No pressure then. I've got some new friends.
You're clear to engage. Strike team, move in and take out Maximilian's cover.
Go ahead. We're going to have guests.
Hello, Jakes! Oh, he's getting away!
This will get a lot harder if he reaches his safe house.
Then let's make sure he doesn't.
Winston.
I'm on it.
Remember, we need Maximilian alive. He's our only good lead on Talon.
I'm not the one you should worry about.
He won't get far on foot.
Don't get cocky. That storm is getting close, and Maximilian is as resourceful as they get. I trust you. Just try not to blow up anything else.
Ha! No promises.
Sojourn here. I'm isolating Maximilian's position. I'll have it in a few seconds.
Understood, Captain. Team, let's get out there.
Hello.
We found Maximilian. He's at the Dawn Robotical Facility. Try and keep the damage to minimum. I'm already gonna be up all night writing the report for this one.
Sorry about that.
I've assign the entire operation.
Morrison and Reyes have been arguing about it quite a bit lately.
What about the strike team?
My ultimate is ready.
Might be the end of the line for us, too.
I'm ready to unleash my primal ray.
They are above us.
That's team. This one. Intelligence thinks he'll be motivated to negotiate.
Yeah, what does that mean?
He'll talk.
Sojourn, give me some good news.
We've tracked Max to the seaport. You're gonna need something to blow the doors.
How about a truck filled with explosives?
That would work.
Then we're all set.
There's a truck with explosives just lying around.
Weapon sure is.
Well then, proceed.
Why is Max showing us that now? You've had a touch it before, but now he's getting stopping. Doesn't that seem strange?
You know how Doom fits it. Shaking up the talent hierarchy. They've started to make some mistakes because of it.
Good for us then.
Not unless we catch
going somewhere, Max.
Is this really necessary? Surely we can make some kind of deal.
You are in no position to negotiate.
You're coming with us.
We know all about you and your associates.
Oh, I have many associates. Perhaps it's not clear what I have to offer. My resources are quite substantial. Let me ask, what might you be in the market for?
An introduction.
Ah, and who is it you would like to meet?
My friend, the world doesn't understand visionaries like us. I respect what you are trying to accomplish. You fight for your kind. It's noble and doomed to fail. But with Talon's help, that can change.